stand. The night is far spent. The Constitution has been shredded, but it lives in your heart. You know what freedom is and what freedom isn't. Stand, because when you stand, others will stand with you. And God can't stand with you if you don't stand. Once you stand, you can expect the hand of providence to be over you. Don't matter how it ends, matters how you stand. This is LaVoy Finicum, One Cowboy Stands for Freedom. See you later.